This tutorial covers these topics. 1. How to create user. 2. How to add and remove device. 3. Manage permission. In this video, we're going to explain Weincloud's management page. It is where you manage the relations between user ID and physical devices. You can add or remove a device or assign a device to a user in management page. There are three categories in management page: user, device, and permission. In users page, you can create different user accounts. There are three different roles in Weincloud: admin, super user, and user. Super user is almost like an admin. The only difference is that a super user can create another super user. Admin or super user can assign users different permissions. A user can operate as permitted by admin or super user, but cannot create a new user or assign permissions. Press Create on the top right. Here you can create a user and set username, password, and role. A confirmation email will be sent to the user just added. The user needs to click the given link to activate the account. Let's go to device management. This is where to add or remove an HMI. Click Add HMI button to add the HMI by activating Easy Access 2.0 or Dashboard. If you want to remove an HMI from this Weincloud domain, click the information icon on the right side of HMI, and then click Transfer button. Click Delete to remove the HMI from the domain. In another domain, you also need to click Add HMI button to add the HMI. In permission page, you can manage each user's permission of each HMI. In Users tab, click on the username and click Add HMI or Group. Here you can assign the HMI to a user. In permission setting, you can set which feature this user can use, such as dashboard, Easy Access 2.0, or pass-through. The dashboard permission here determines that when a user logs in Easy Builder Pro, he can see this HMI or not. You can also assign users to each HMI. Go to HMI tab and click the HMI name, and click Add User to assign the user to HMI. In this video, we explain how to manage user accounts and HMIs in Weincloud's management page. It is also where you can add or remove the HMI or user. Thank you for watching.